We're going to start on our backs so you can find a comfortable position to rest. Big breaths out. Inhale. Exhale. You can start a full body scan at the heels, up the calves, the knees, thighs, hips, fingers, elbows, shoulders, chest, neck, head. Maybe roll the head back and forth from side to side, nice and heavy on the ground. Coming back to stillness, we'll take a big breath in and a big breath out. As you inhale, we'll tuck our knees into our chest. You can give yourself a little rock from side to side. Big breath in. As you exhale, we'll drop the knees off towards the left. Arms can come out to a T. Shoulders are heavy. Gaze shifts off to the right hand. We're twisted from crow to tail. Big breath in, big breath out. Inhale, coming back towards center, grabbing those knees. Big breath in. Exhale, dropping them off towards the right this time. Arms lay heavy against the ground. Gaze shifts off towards the left. Big breath in, big breath out. Inhale, exhale. You can tuck the knees back in towards the chest, rock from side to side, and then we're gonna start to rock and roll the length of the spine, hovering the toes, giving them a tap maybe. And then when you have enough momentum, we'll cross at the heels, finding our tabletop position in the middle of the mat. I'm gonna turn around. Shoulders are stacked over wrists, hips over knees. We'll take a big breath in, dropping the belly, pulling the collarbones apart, shifting the gaze up. As you exhale, we're gonna zip up the belly button, shoulders and hips come towards one another for cat. Inhale, cow. Exhale, cat. Move in between these two shapes with your own breath at your own pace, bringing warmth and life to the spine and the back body. Take one more complete round. And then coming back towards neutral, we'll inhale, lifting the right toes long behind us, left fingers reach forward. Really rooting down to the right hand and the left foot. Inhale, growing those limbs an inch. As you exhale, bringing elbow to knee under the body. As you inhale, sending them long. Exhale, crunch. Inhale, extend. Exhale, crunch. Inhale, extend. Exhale, crunch. This time we're gonna hold it here for 3, 2, 1. We'll drop the left hand down. Inhale, send the right foot behind. We'll tense through the fingertips. As you exhale, we're gonna tuck the right knee in towards the chest, stepping it through, landing in our low lunge. Inhale, we'll roll the shoulders back, shift the gaze out. Exhale, we'll soften across the hips, sinking just an inch. Big breath in, big breath out. At the bottom of that exhale, we'll push back towards our half split, surrendering down into that right hamstring, bowing the head, softening into the shape. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. As you inhale, we'll rise back towards our anjane. As we exhale, falling into our half split. Moving between these two shapes, using your breath as your guide. taking one more round through each shape, and then meeting back in our Anjani. We'll inhale, rolling back the shoulders, maybe tenting through the fingertips, and then sneaking that right foot back to meet the left, taking a round of cat and cow. And then as we inhale, we'll lift the left toes, the right hand, really centering down to that left palm. We'll inhale, growing those limbs an inch. Exhale, crunching beneath the body, making contact. Inhale, sending them long. Exhale, crunch. Inhale, extend. Exhale, crunch. Inhale, extend. Exhale, crunch. This time we hold for 3, 2, 1. We'll drop the right hand. Inhale, send the left toes behind. We're gonna tense through the fingertips and then crunch that knee into the chest, step it through, low lunge. We'll inhale and roll the shoulders back, exhale, sinking down through the hips. Big breath in, big breath out. Inhale. Exhale. At the bottom of that breath, we'll shift back into our half split, surrendering over that left hamstring, bowing the head. Big breaths in, down to the belly. Big breaths out, releasing that air. Our inhales bring us to our Anjani. Our exhales bring us to our half split. Moving between these two shapes at your own pace. One more round through each shape. And then next time we're in our Anjani, we'll stay. Maybe tenting through the fingertips, rolling back the shoulders, and then sneaking that left foot back. Finding your neutral tabletop and then taking a round of cat-cow. We're gonna start to walk the hands out until eventually we can come down to the forearms, softening through the armpits and letting the chest and chin rest against the ground for puppy dog. Hips are high and pulling back. Spine is soft and sloping down towards the earth. Big breath in. Big breath out. One more just like that. With your next inhale, we'll shift the gaze between the hands. As we exhale, we're going to slither our way between the wrists, laying our body down on the ground, shoulders stacked right above the elbows for Sphinx. We're pulling down and back so that the chest can go forward and up. Big breath in, big breath out. Inhale, exhale, rolling down, planting the hands under the shoulders, pushing straight up, hips go high, down dog. You can start to pedal out through the feet, maybe shake out the head. We'll inhale, right toes lift. Exhale, step the right foot between the hands. Low lunge, this time our left knee stays off the ground. Big breath in, rolling back the shoulders. Exhale, sinking down through the hips. Inhale. As you exhale, we're going to start to push the hips back to find a long pyramid pose, bowing down over that right leg. And then inhaling to your lunge and exhaling to your pyramid. Two more times, just like that. Next time you're in your lunge, we'll stay, dropping the left hand to the inside of the right foot, raising the right arm high, twisted runner's lunge. Big breath in, big breath out. On your inhale, we're gonna move into side plank. We'll hold for 2 breaths, maybe choosing to float that right foot.
Hips go high. Big breath in. Exhale, circling down towards plank. Lowering to the ground. Inhale, rolling the shoulders back for cobra. Exhale, pushing the hips high for down. Inhale, we'll lift the left toes high. Exhale, left foot plants between the hands. Low lunge. Inhale, rolling back the shoulders. Exhale, sinking down through the hips. Big breath in. As you exhale, we'll move back towards our long pyramid pose, surrendering down over that left leg. Nose yearns for that knee. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, lunge. Exhale, pyramid. Two more times, just like that. Next time you're in your lunge, we'll plant down through that right hand. Inhale, left arm goes high, stacking the shoulders. Runner's lunge twist. Big breath in. Big breath out. Inhale, we'll send the left toes back. They can stack, stagger, or float above the right. We'll hold our side plank for two breaths. Staying nice and strong, long from your crown to your toe. Big breath in. Exhale, finding your plank, lowering down halfway this time, lifting up to up dog, exhale, down dog. We're going to drop our knees, swing the feet around, find a place to sit in the middle of the mat. We're going to do an entire song full of abs. So we're going to inhale, setting the arms high. As you exhale, we're going to start to lower the hands in front of us as we lower our spine. At the bottom, we inhale and send the arms towards the ground. As we exhale, we roll up one vertebrae at a time, inhaling at the top, exhale, lowering one vertebrae at a time. Inhale at the bottom, exhale, raise it up one vertebrae at a time, inhale at the top, exhale, lower down. Inhale at the bottom, exhale, lift it up. Inhale, exhale. Two more. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. This time we'll stay at the bottom. Feet can tuck in towards the glutes. We're gonna take 10 crunches, so inhale. Exhale, lift it up. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You can drop the head and pick up the knees to 90 degrees, squeezing together the toes, the heels, the knees, the thighs. Big breath in. Exhale, crunch it up. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You can let the head go. We're going to keep the knees where they are. Big breath in. As we exhale, left elbow to right knee for a bicycle. Switch it out. We have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let it go. We'll take a big breath in. Exhale, crunch it up. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. With the knees, we have 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and bike it out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
six, five, four, three, two, one, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let it go. Good work. You can start to rock and roll the length of the spine. When you're ready, we'll cross at the ankles. Send the feet back and hips high for down dog. We'll take a round of breath here. I just need to adjust the music. Big inhale, filling the belly. Big exhale, getting rid of all of that hot air. Big breath in. Big breath out. Inhale, shifting the gaze forward. Exhale, tiptoeing to the top of the mat. Gentle bend in the knees, reaching for opposite elbows, dropping the head. Big breath in. Big breath out. Releasing that grip, lifting halfway. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, rise, arm circle high overhead. Exhale, swan dive, forward fold. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, plant the hands, step it back. We're gonna hold our plank for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, shift forward an inch. Exhale, lower down halfway or all the way. Inhale, cobra or up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, shift the gaze. Exhale, top of mat. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise. Exhale, fold. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, plant the hands. Step it back for plank. We have 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, take your flow. Inhale, shift the gaze, exhale, top of mat. Inhale, lift halfway, exhale, fold. Inhale, rise, exhale, fold. Inhale, lift halfway, exhale, find your plank. You know what's coming. We have 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and flow. Inhale, shift the gaze. Exhale, top of mat. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise. Exhale, fold. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, plant the hands, find your plank. 4, 3, 2, 1, flow. Inhale, shift the gaze, exhale, top of mat. Inhale, lift halfway, exhale, fold. Inhale, rise, exhale, fold. Inhale, lift halfway, exhale, fold. Inhale, shift the gaze. Exhale, top of mat. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise. Exhale, fold. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, flow. One more just like that. Stick with me. Inhale, shift the gaze. Exhale, top of mat. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, fold. Inhale, rise. Exhale, fold. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, flow. Good work. You can drop your knees, toes to touch, child pose. We'll take a big round of breath, let our heart rate come down, maybe grab a sip of water, tighten your ponytail. Take one more breath wherever you are. And then as you're ready, we'll send the hips high. Maybe pedal out to the feet, shake up the head. Inhale, we'll lift the right toes high. Exhale, right knee, right elbow.
Inhale, send it back. Exhale, crunch it in. Inhale, send it back. Exhale, crunch it in. Inhale, send it back. We have two more. You got this. Crunch it in. Inhale, send it long. Exhale, crunch. We hold. Three, two, one. Step the foot through. High lunge. Hips are pointing the same direction. Knee above the ankle. Inhale, arms go long overhead. Big breath in, really growing through the arms. As you exhale, bowing forward, sending the arms to airplane. Inhale, rise. Exhale, bow. Inhale, rise. Exhale, bow. One more time. Inhale, rise. Exhale, bow. This time, kicking off airplane pose, warrior three. Inhale, sending the arms to frame the biceps long overhead. Big breath in. Big breath out. Inhale, rising into one-legged mountain pose. As you exhale, planting that foot, sitting down into chair. We have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, breathe it up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, flow. Inhale, left toes lift. Exhale, left knee, left tricep. Inhale, send it back. Exhale, crunch. Inhale, extend. Exhale, crunch. Inhale, extend. Use that breath. Exhale, crunch. Inhale, extend. Exhale, crunch. Last one. Inhale, send it long. Exhale, crunch it in. We hold. Three, two, one. Step it through. High lunge. Take just a breath to set up. Get nice and strong and stable. Inhale, arms go long. Exhale, bow. Inhale, bring it up. Exhale, bow down. Inhale, rise. Exhale, bow. Last time. Inhale, rise. Exhale, bow and fly. Warrior three. Arms can frame the biceps or find their airplane. Big breath in. Big breath out. Inhale, coming to rise. One-legged mountain. As you exhale, sitting down into chair. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, breathe it up. Exhale, fold. Lift halfway and flow. We'll take a few breaths. Feel free to grab a child's pose or a glass of water. Big breath in, we'll lift the right toes high. Exhale, right knee, left elbow, left tricep. Inhale, send it back. We crunch, we have four. Inhale, send it back. Three. Inhale. Two. Last one, crunch it in, we hold. Three, two, one, step it through. Warrior two, I'll turn. So the inside of this left sole will catch the heel of the right foot. Big breath in. Exhale, sinking down through the hips just an inch. Inhale, peaceful. Exhale, side angle. Inhale, peaceful. Exhale, side angle. Two more just like this. Feel free to find stillness. Next time you're in your side angle, we'll stay. Inhale, rolling back that left shoulder, really opening across the chest, lifting the gaze. Long from fingers to toes. Big breath in. Big breath out. We'll drop the left hand to the inside of the right foot. We're gonna move into our side plank. Any variation that serves you, we're here for 3 breaths. Hips go high, hand is solid on that ground, pressing out through the fingers. We have 3, 2, 1, find your plank. We have 2 push-ups here, so feel free to drop to your knees. Otherwise, staying on your toes, we'll take a big breath in, rolling forward 1 inch. Exhale, lowering down, push it up. Inhale, exhale, lower down. Inhale, and then take your flow. We'll take a round of breath before moving on. Inhale, filling the belly. Exhale, releasing all of that hot air. One more just like that. Big breath in. Big breath out. Inhale, left toes lift. Exhale, left knee, left right tricep. Inhale, send it back. Exhale, crunch it in for 4. 3. 2. Last one, you hold. 3, 2, 1. Step it through, warrior 2. If you're sweating, I'm right here with you. We're working hard. Big breath in. Big breath out. Inhale, peaceful. Exhale, side angle. Inhale, peaceful. Exhale, side angle. 1 more through each. Sorry, 2 more. Let's go 2 more times each pose. Really bringing those obliques into the game. Next time we're in, our side angle will stay. Inhale, rolling back that right shoulder, opening across the chest. Maybe peek the gaze up. Big breath in. Exhale, dropping the right hand inside of the left foot. As we inhale, we'll lift the left arm high, twisted runner's lunge. You know what's coming, taking your breath to prepare. And then finding your side plank, vashisasana, whatever calls you. Challenge yourself. Three, two, one, bring it down, hold your plank. You can drop to your knees. We have our push-ups. I think we should do 3 on the side. So inhale, rolling forward 1 inch. Exhale, drop it down, push it up. Inhale at the top. Exhale, down, up. 1 more, guys. Inhale, drop it down, bring it up. Take your flow. Good work. Let's drop our knees nice and wide, toes come to touch. We'll take a child's pose for 5 breaths. Filling the belly with air. Bringing down that heartbeat just a little bit. I'm just gonna adjust the music. Maybe rolling the head from side to side, giving your forehead a gentle massage. Okay, we're gonna set up on our forearms. And then as you're ready, we're gonna start to step the feet back. We're just gonna do like a 20-second forearm plank hold. Right in the middle of class, this is really gonna burn. This is really gonna take some breath. So drop in, jam out, you got this. Send sending your breaths all the way down to your belly. Shoulders are over the elbows, pressing down and out through the palms and the fingertips. Maybe dropping a knee at a time if you need a little extra support. If you want a little more, maybe rocking back and forth. We have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop the knees, sit it back, take a breath or two. Nice job. When you're ready, we'll tuck the toes under, send the hips high. Big breath in, big breath out. Inhale, exhale. I gotta switch around. Inhale, right toes high. Exhale, right knee, right elbow. Inhale, send it back. Exhale, right knee, left elbow. Inhale, send it back. Right elbow. Inhale, send it back. Left elbow, hold it here. We switch to the right, to the left. To the right, to the left. One more time, to the right, to the left. Step through, warrior two. Good work. Big breath in, big breath out. Inhale, peaceful. Exhale, side angle. Inhale, peaceful. Exhale, side angle. This time we're gonna keep that left hand going, tracing the length of the mat, opening up to our wide-legged forward fold. We'll inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, fold. Inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, fold. We're gonna crawl to frame that right foot, low lunge. Big breath in, rolling back the shoulders. As you exhale, we're gonna lift off, taking flight. Warrior three, arms can frame the biceps or find your airplane. Big breath in, big breath out. Inhale, rise into our one-legged mountain. You can plant this left leg anywhere along the right leg, moving into our tree pose. Hands can be at heart center. Your branches can grow, lifting up towards the sky. Maybe challenging your balance by shifting your gaze high. Maybe swaying your branches. Two more breaths wherever you are. You can bring your hands down towards prayer. And then releasing that foot from that leg very gently, coming back to our one-legged mountain, and then sending everything straight back. Really burning out the standing leg. We have one single breath. Inhale, finding your lunge. Exhale, framing the foot. We have our final side plank. We just hold it for two breaths. Really pulling those hips the highest they've been, challenging yourself with that right leg. Big breath in. Exhale, finding your plank, taking your flow. Take a big breath in and a big breath out. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, left toes lift. Left knee, left tricep. Inhale, send it back. Left knee, right tricep. Send it back. Exhale, crunch it into the left. Inhale, lift. Exhale, crunch to the right and hold. Switch it left, right, left, right. Step it through. Warrior two. Big breath in. Big breath out. Inhale, peaceful. Exhale, side angle. Inhale, peaceful. Exhale, side angle. Keeping that arm going. Finishing off that circle, tracing the line of the mat. We'll inhale, lift halfway. Exhale, fold. Inhale, lift. Fold. Crawling to frame that left foot. We'll take a big breath in, rolling back the shoulders. Exhale, taking flight. Warrior three. Big breath in. Big breath out. Inhale, coming to rise, one-legged mountain. Planting that right foot anywhere along the standing leg. Maybe it just kickstands for you, helping your balance. Otherwise, finding the calf, or maybe tucking it all the way up into that left thigh. Taking whatever placement other hands will serve you, challenge you. Wherever you are, we'll take a big breath in and a big breath out. You can release the leg along that left, the foot along the left leg, and then we're going right back to our warrior three. Big breath in, exhale, plant it down, high lunge, framing that foot, pressing the ground away, side plank. You've got this last one of the whole class, finding a challenge. Big breath in, exhale, flow. We'll take two breaths just like this in our down dog, really pulling those hips high, sloping down through the heart, your final down dog. And then when you're ready, we'll drop the knees, swing the feet around. We will send the right leg long, left leg tucks up into the right thigh. Big breath in, arms circle up overhead. Exhale, bending down over that right leg, reaching for the ankle, the foot, keeping a gentle bend in that right knee, and just softening over the leg. Big breath in, big breath out. We'll plant the left hand on the outside of the left hip. As you inhale, we're gonna circle up to Fallen Star, stretching it out, letting it go. And then circling it back down, switching out the legs. Left leg goes long, right ankle tucks in. Inhale, finding your rise. Exhale, finding your fold. Thinking only kind thoughts, appreciating all of these movements, all of these shapes that your body has moved through. Gentle bend through that left knee. Softness across the chest, really dipping that head down, finding your surrender. We'll take a big breath in. And a big breath out. Coming back towards upright, we'll plant the right hand outside of the right hip, circling the left arm around, finding your Fallen Star. Circling back down. And then planting the hands behind the hips. You can send the feet long, you can tuck the feet in. We're just gonna take a reverse tabletop. Dropping the head. And then planting the glutes back on the ground, rolling down onto your back. We'll send the left ankle across the right knee, reclined pigeon. You can stay here, this is a great place to stop, maybe pushing this left knee away, keeping a flex through the left foot to protect your joints. Otherwise, if you want more, lifting up that right foot, maybe grabbing behind that right thigh, pulling the leg in closer to you, maybe finding a gentle rock. Sending all of your breaths down to that left hip. Okay.
Feeling your heart rate starting to slow down. The sweat starting to cool. Staying present here, just with your breath, with your body. Big breath in. Big breath out. When you're ready, we'll release the leg and then just drop the legs as they are off to the right for a supine twist. You can adjust as you land, but keeping the shoulders heavy, the arms heavy, shifting the gaze off towards the left, complete the twist with the spine. Big breath in. Big breath out. You can bring the legs back towards center, pulling knees in towards armpits, and then just rock back and forth. We'll switch it out so you can plant the right foot on the ground, and then left ankle crosses. Oh, opposite, sorry. Left foot plants. Right ankle crosses over left knee. This is a good place to stop. You can push that knee away. Otherwise, you can reach for the back of the left leg. Maybe rock back and forth. Deep breath, sending them down to that right hip. Big breath in. Big breath out. You can drop the legs as they are off to the left. Shoulders stay heavy. Arms go long. Gaze shifts off towards the right. Breath in, big breath out. As you're ready, we'll bring the legs back towards center. You can grab onto those knees and then sending both feet down on the ground. We're going to move through a few rounds of bridge. As you inhale, rolling back the shoulders, really pressing down into the mat with the triceps, the forearms, and the palms. Exhale, we're just going to stay here at the bottom. And then as you inhale, rolling up one vertebrae at a time, lifting the hips, keeping the neck nice and long. We'll stay for a round of breath at the top. And then exhale, rolling down one vertebrae at a time. Breath at the bottom. Inhale, rolling the shoulders back. Raising up one vertebrae at a time, hips rise. This time, if you want, you can clasp the hands at the small back. Pressing them away from the body, tucking the shoulders underneath. We'll take a big breath in and a big breath out. Inhale. Exhale, releasing that grip, lowering down one vertebrae at a time. Breath at the bottom. Inhale, we'll roll the shoulders back, rolling up one vertebrae at a time, finding that grip, tucking the shoulders under. This time, maybe coming up to the balls of the feet, pressing everything away from the earth, finding that lift. Neck stays long, breath flows freely. Big breath in. Exhale, rolling it down one vertebrae at a time. We'll tuck the knees in towards the chest. You can rock back and forth. You can reach for the bottom of the feet for happy baby. Pulling the knees out towards the outsides of the armpits. Rocking side to side.
you're ready, you can release your grip on the hands. Your legs can come long against the mat, surrendering the weight of your body down into the mat. Choosing here to take a final rest. Otherwise, if you are done with your practice and want to follow my lead, we'll take just 2 rounds of breath here. Our next inhale will bring us to a full body stretch. Arms reach far overhead, pointing through the toes. And then exhaling, rolling over to either the right or the left side. You can plant your top hand down on the ground in front of your face, maybe shutting off the eyes or finding a soft gaze. With this hand that's resting on the ground, maybe choosing something to take with you away from your practice into the rest of your day or your evening or your week. Otherwise, maybe choosing to send something away, to leave something behind. Whatever you're choosing to do, we'll seal in with the breath. Inhale and exhale. With your next inhale, you can start to push the ground away. Come up towards a seated shape. You can join me in a comfortable seat. I always like to close my practice with 3 shared breaths. So you can find a soft gaze or close off the eyes, release all of your air, and then inhale, arm circle high overhead. Exhale, hands come down to the heart. Inhale, arm circle up. Exhale, hands come down to prayer. Inhale, arm circle high, biggest breath. Exhale, hands come down to the heart. You can bow the head. You can bring your knuckles to your third eye center. We'll take a final inhale here together. As we exhale, I bow to you. Namaste, yogis.